3 and last one on the boy in his llama painting. This is an acrylic painting and it is a series of 3 videos. So if this is the first one that you have seen, just check my library and you will find the part 1 and part 2. I am using the side of the brush to outline the trunk of the tree and the branches. Also, I'm mixing black and a little bit of red, a tint of red, to just cast the shadow and create some depthness first before putting the bright red color as a layer. I'm shaping it just organic shape on the tree as it comes to me, and just go back and forth on the texture. Tiny little dabs, and then put in a little bit of the semi splash of color on the llama's legs. That has a little bit of red and from the tree, but not much, because I want to keep it just black and white as we started on the film.
Thank you.
Llamas have some beautiful long eyelashes, and the eye shape is also in a good size. So I wanted to emphasize that again. So I went with a tiny little tip of the brush, a fine brush, it's a round brush. Went around again in, with dark color, which is the black one in his purity. And just back and forth with some strokes, tiny little organic lines and the on the part of the shoulder area from the llama to create more more texture in there. Finally, strokes on the white paint. There is no more tinting, and I'm just going back and forth and see where, what areas they need a little bit of splash of pure white in there. No overdoing it, and because I don't want to cover some of those gray values that we have, the different tones of grays that we had put in with several layers already. Thank you. like a 3 or 4 different values of the same red, just mixed with black, and going to the dark, from the darkest one to the medium tone, and then a little bit lighter until it became the pure red. That way it will give them a little bit more dimension and texture. Also on the trunk, there is a little splash of tiny little dab of red to bring that reflection of the same color on the from the top of the tree down to the trunk area. And pretty much it is done. And thank you for visiting, and please let me know if you enjoyed. If you have any questions, and if you would like to see more videos like this. Thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to subscribe, and send me a comment.